I realize time is not on our side, Commander, and striking these heretics is not our immediate objective. I leave it to you whether we act.
Command Vox again, wanting a report. That's the fourth time this week. We keep giving them dead air, and it won't be long before they decide to stop by. They gotta be wondering who's accepting their munition drops, after all. They can Vox every minute until doomsday if they please. We will not respond! You have heard the whispers. You'll know Ulk, the will, the voice. We are his now. He is here. While they have forsaken us. If anybody wants these munitions, wants this meat, they must take it from us. Closer, for all care.
Perimeter breach. Intruders at checkpoint Tertius.
All forces to arms! Gun them down! Bring their flesh to the keep! Old Care shall feast this eve!
Thank you. have, Captain. I shall arrive soon.
How is it you've allowed the invaders to remain breathing? They walk in the open, begging to be slaughtered! Manticore batteries, vengeance and justice, crush them beneath your rockets!
We are suffering heavy losses.
On my way! I will leave it a ruin. These are shameful. Departing now.
We'll be right back.
Space Marine Squad deployed.
Stand in. 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 Stand thank the Emperor you're here. Every man stationed at this base has been hearing voices, having nightmares. This place is still cursed with the stink of chaos. We've been here years now, ever since Captain Angelos and his Space Marines left. Most went mad, but not all of us. We took action when you arrived, secured the munitions dump, gunned down the traitors here and...
Treasonous filth! So eager to join these pretenders? Then your blood and bones will lead theirs into Olkhead's maw!
You have Captain Diomedes.
Devastators at your command.
Devastator Marines reinforced.
This location for now, Commander. If you take the keep, you'll break the back of the renegades. Good luck, sir. The Imperium overcomes.
You have Captain Diomedes.
Razorback assault transport ready. Departing now.
Destroyed.
This victory will long be remembered in the halls of glory.